Well, police in the Fox Valley Metro Department say they responded to a possible weapons call. Police arrived at the Kimberly High School campus when someone reported a student with a possible weapon. Well, officers arrived and quickly located that student. They say the gun was not real and the student was removed from campus and is cooperating with law enforcement. Police say there is no threat to the school, but charges are now being referred to the district attorney.